Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Cats video. In this video, I expect to do some more evolutions and just play some stages. I really want to get close to the end of the chapter because a lot of you guys say that it really gets harder after that, and we really need some more challenge. So we got 7 out of... that's bad. The treasure is bad, but hey. Okay, so this is the cat that we will get at the end of chapter 1, which a lot of people are fan of this cat. I can see why. I'm not a super huge fan, but she's cute, I guess. Let's see what we get today. We get cat CPU. We get our silver ticket, of course. We, of course, also get some epic cat food and the special event ticket, which we have been saving up. So as you can see, we got 3 of the tickets, so let's just open them all right now. All 3 of them, let's go. Let's see if we get anything special. Let's see. Okay, let's see. We got 5,000 XP, absolutely useless, but I take it, I guess. Ooh, that's a new one. He looks very stupid. Heavenly Jack, okay, sure, buddy. And her, what is this? Cat jobs. No idea what that is. No idea. We of course also have 3 silver tickets. So let's open those up. I really hope to get some upgrades for the basic facilities. Let's see. We got X-Cat. Don't really mind that. Don't really hate it. We got Charge. Don't mind it. Don't hate it. Not the best one, but sure. And Long Leg Cat. I heard Long Leg Cat is actually kind of good, so sure, why not? Okay, so here is the thing. Epic Fest is on only for 18 more hours, which means only for today. And there are actually some waifus that we can get, which I really wanna get actually. Only thing is we only got 2 tickets. I have no idea if I want to spend them on this, just to try my luck. Because the Uber rate is 9%, which is pretty high. Maybe later in the episode, because I really want to think this through, because I have no idea if I want to do that. Okay, we are starting off our mission in the beautiful New York. I just want to send out some farmer cats. Wait, why is it not spawning anything? Okay, now it is. Okay. So I'm just gonna send out some farmer cats and just grind some money. Hopefully get the wallet up as soon as possible so we can send out the waifu prince and his waifus. I actually really like farmer cats because he feels really strong. Like when I send out like 1 or 2 farmer cats, they will always make it to the end of the base really quick. Like, I love Farmer Cat. It's such a cool unit. It's really cool. Okay, some more dangerous enemies have arrived. We do have the Weeaboo Prince, an apple, and some of the evolutions that we got last episode. I'm kind of waiting to get the main waifu out. Okay, we got her out. I also want my Pokemon and some more of the easy cats to get. I'm gonna fire the cannon just for a little bit of damage. Hopefully I can kill some things. I could. That allows me to send out another apple. And I feel like this is enough to win because this waifu is strong. And here we go, we did it! Get some nice XP. That's some really nice XP actually. Guys, it is happening! Our farmer cat, which has been the best cat we have so far, is gonna evolve. I'm so hyped. Farmer cat. You deserve this, buddy. If any cat deserves this, it is you. Here we go. And there he is, Harvest Cat. I can't wait to play with Harvest Cat. Let's go. Bruh, we're actually in Bermuda. Uh-oh. I really like it when you, like, evolve a cat. He still costs the same amount, which is really nice. So it's not like, oh, it is stronger now, so you can't use it anymore. Okay, Harvester Cat, show your power. Oh, that's a cool animation. So it like, it spawns little things and it gets them in the back. That's cool. Is it still as strong? Yes, it is. It's even faster too. I'm gonna send out two. I think two harvester cats will get all the way to the base. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna upgrade my wallet. Whoa! What is that big one? Wait, it pulls out big, big radishes when it attacks and small white radishes when it... Whoa! Okay, it's the boss. More harvesters. More harvesters. I also want a Pikachu. We can do this, guys. Easy. Because we got the power of the harvest. Let's go, harvesters. And we did it! Let's go! The harvesters are OP. And we also got out the waifu and the waifu prince. Epic. Time to kill the base. The harvest is ready. Yeah, we did it. Let's go. No treasure though. It kind of sucks. But still, I love Harvester Cat. What a cool cat. Next up, Jamaica. Which cost a lot of energy, dude. Why does it cost so much? Bruh, that's unfair. That's actually unfair. That it costs so much. Dude, calm down, buddy. We got a lot of enemies coming for us, but of course, we got a harvester, so nothing to worry about. I will send out one wall cat, just to tank a little bit of the hits from our harvester cat, but I'm pretty confident we got this. I could use the cannon right now to kill them all, but I kinda wanna let them stay a little bit longer at our base, so we can upgrade the wallet first and then make the push. Wallet maximum upgraded, which means money farm, and now we got a lot of money, which means we can almost send out the weeaboo prince. And there is the waifu prince. Let's go. I do want to send out a lot more harvester cats and some more of the basic cats, just because they are cheap and it's nice to have good meat shields. Oh, it's an elephant. Okay, but the waifu prince got this. Because he's gonna summon his waifu any minute now. Wait for it. There she goes. Kill them. Okay, here she comes. I also sent out some more harvester cats. And I'm gonna send out a cannon just for some little chip damage. It actually killed them all. So that means I can send out Pikachu, some more basic cats. And we can kill the tower. Easy peasy. Almost, we are super close. One more attack, and yeah, we did it. And we got a treasure, nice. And a normal one, which is silver. And it's never wrong to get a silver. Ooh, new cat. Let's actually see what it is. It is Kung Fu Cat. Okay, that looks pretty funny. Once again, I don't want to spend my cat food on getting the cats because I like the gacha system a lot more. But it is cool that he is here. So if you want a Kung Fu Cat, you can just beat the stage we just did and buy him here. Okay, Columbia, let's go. And they start off with a dog again. I'm just gonna wait until the dog is around here. And then I'm gonna send out my farmer in the meantime. Just upgrading the wallet like we always do. I feel like it's just the main accessory. Like, upgrade the wallet to like level 4 and then spawn your first unit. Oh, they are getting pretty close. Let me actually send out a wall. Okay, well, the dream team is complete. All we gotta do is save some money for the waifu prince and his waifu. And the stage is easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I'm just basically spamming a harvester cat every time the harvester cat comes off cooldown. Because harvester cat is just really cool. I love him. He does a lot of damage. You get a lot of money. We can finally send out the waifu prince, another harvester, some more basic cats. I kind of want to get the apple out for like the red bunny, but we killed them anyway, so it doesn't even matter because the waifu is super OP. Let's send out Pixie Pokemon Pikachu and another harvester cat to finish it off. And now we can just sit back, relax, and watch them win the stage. And boom, there we go, and we won. Waifus for the win, right? And people say waifus are not good. Waifus are amazing. Uh-oh. Is this like one of those meme moments? Uh-oh. Here we go. We are actually in Brazil. We are actually in Brazil. Nice. Okay, they are gonna come pretty fast, so I wanna send out a Harvester cat right away with a tank and a basic cat. And now I'm just gonna farm money again. We are already attacking the base. Because like the plane is pretty small, so I'm getting a little bit scared. Oh yes, it's a boss. Yep, okay. Oh boy, they're coming in fast. Oh boy, they're coming in fast. Wait, let me spam some units. Upgrade my wallet a couple of times. Wallet is max, which means that we can send out this cat. They're coming closer, dude. Send out the Pikachu. Okay. Send out the basic cats and send out one more harvester cat. That should be enough. Until we can buy the waifu. Let's go kill them off, dude. Let's get an apple out. Let's get some other basic cats out just for some meat shield to save our waifu. I want the waifu prince out though, but the moth is dead, which means we can't send out the waifu prince, which means we can't send out the Pikachu, which means we can't send out the harvester, a mermaid, and the other basic cats. Another apple. I'm gonna fire the cannon to get rid of all the little guys, which means we can attack the base all of a sudden. I'm gonna send out some more cats as meat shields, another mermaid and another harvester cat, and in the meantime our waifu can kill the base. And we did it! Let's go! I love stages like this where it's like very hectic and I don't know what to do. Look at the tower from Argentina! Oh my god, that's so funny. I love how that looks. That's so cool. That's funny, dude. And of course, also on this stage, same strat. Harvester cat, wall cat, and just grinding money. I'm really starting to like this strat. Especially harvest cat. Harvest cat is so cool. You know what? We're gonna break the pattern. We're gonna do two harvest cats this time. Because that's how much I like harvest cat. Our harvester cats are fighting the monkeys so hard. We really need to support them up because a lot of them died. So we're gonna send out the waifu prince and wait for the waifu again. I'm also gonna use the cannon just for a little bit of chip damage. Maybe we can kill them. We actually did. So which means we can send out the waifu and Pikachu and an apple. And of course, a harvester cat. Okay, nice. We are attacking the base and I feel like we will win any second now because of our high splash damage. And there we go. All the penguins just died in an instant. Hey, we got some cat food for beating that. Nice. 50. That's not bad. And another flag. Which those are really useful. In fact, let me use one of the leaderships right now. Boom. Full energy. Let's go. This stage so far, Machu Picchu, is very easy. And I doubt there will be a boss. Like, this stage is really easy. I'm almost half asleep. I have no idea how we went from like a hard stage to such an easy stage, but sure. And there we go already. Boom, we did it. That was a really easy stage. That was a really easy stage. I hope the next stage will be a little bit more challenging. Ooh, Easter Island. Oh, the tower is gonna look sick. Wait, I wanna see that. Yeah, wait. Uh-oh. Whoa, guys. Relax. Uh-oh. Did I really just jinx myself by saying I hope the next stage will be more difficult? Relax, buddy. We got a rhino at the start. I've never seen an enemy before. Relax, dude. Okay, we are attacking the rhino now. I do have an apple cat in the hopes to stun him. And we can almost get in some better cats. Wow, we got stunned in a cool animation. That's cool. Oh, he's going ham, dude. He's going ham. Our apple died. We need a new apple. He's coming close to the base. Ooh. We might need the anime prince and his waifus to beat this. We might need them. Okay, the waifu prince is out. Because I feel like... Oh, we killed him already. Let's go. Oh, wow. The waifu prince got out and he got scared and died. Easy. That's why you always have a waifu prince on your team. Oh, it's another one. It's another one. Uh-oh. Wait. It's another one. But we got a lot of units now, so I feel like we will be okay. And we got two apples. Make it three apples. He already died. Yeah. Anime waifu. And now we just beat the stage. Easy peasy. And that's it. Ooh, superior. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, here we are. Mexico. Okay, let's see. I want to get a farmer cat out. I mean harvester cat. You are harvester cat now. I'm sorry. Okay, we're gonna send out the waifu prince and his waifu, which basically always means end of the stage, and we win. Because nobody can beat the waifu prince when he is together with his waifu. And there we go, just like I said, nobody can defeat the waifu prince and his waifu. Now, I did mention that I was gonna think about using the tickets. I'm gonna use them. Just because a lot of you guys have been saying how fun Epic Quest is. So I'm just gonna use two of the tickets. We're probably not gonna get anything, but who knows? Maybe we got Ricardo's luck. So, first ticket. It's gonna be... It is... Ooh, Sushi Cat. I think I already got that, which is unfortunate. Yes, we did already get that. That's very unfortunate. And the second one is going to be... What's it gonna be? It is... Ooh, a lot of you guys have been telling me that Cat is actually really good. Really, really good. So I'm actually not too mad about that. But yeah, like I said, we probably wouldn't get anything. But still, rerolling is always fun. So anyway, guys, that was Battle Cats for this episode. I feel like we're getting really, really close to the last stage of Chapter 1. So I absolutely can't wait for that. As you guys have been saying, Mega Chapter 2 is absolutely amazing. The difficulty gets a lot harder. So I am super hyped. But for now, that is all the time I had for today for Battle Cats. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.